What's up, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more Duran Duran, and we're back with another album I've just gotten, which is to say, this is All You Need Is Now, an album from 2010. When I started getting back into Duran Duran, I was looking around online, on Discogs in particular, and I saw a number of people comment in some different places that, hey, if you really want to listen to modern Duran Duran, that is excellent, listen to All You Need Is Now. So I saw that enough times that I said, you know what, obviously there's something to this, so I'm going to have to get this album. And in fact, I got another, this is like another deluxe edition, which is to say it's a CD plus a DVD. So obviously I'm going to go through the album, but yeah, at some point I'm going to have to watch the DVD as well. But yeah, so I did want to say I really like the artwork. It's just like crazy. You know, again, there's like, you know, blended images and sort of like colored sort of collages. I did want to mention something made me laugh. This opening shot looks like someone in a bathtub, right? And it made me think, it reminds me of that old Go-Go's album where on the back they are all sitting in the bathtub in a very similar sort of scenario and all sort of having funny looks on their face as well. So yeah, shout out to the Go-Go's. In any case, we are going to listen to the opening song, which is the title track, All You Need Is Now. I haven't listened to anything on this album, so I have no preconceptions about style or lyrics, so I'll just have to kind of pick things up as I go. But yeah, eventually I'm going to get this up on my collage up here, but you know, I want to go through the album listening to it first, and then once I do that, I'll sort of, you know, read up on some of the lyrics and see if, you know, the way they hit my brain is close to what maybe the words look like on the page. But either way, let's get to it. This is All You Need Is Now from the album All You Need Is Now, Duran Duran 2010. Oh, wow. That's got some funk to it, right? Wick. Wow. I was not expecting this, but I'm pleasantly surprised. It's all up to you now. Find yourself in the moment. Go directly to the voodoo. Now the channel is open. Lose your head. Lose control. Become a delicate fine like a diamond in the mine. Oh, yeah. I love that little. Powerful vocal at the end of the line. Whoa! Oh. I love this. This is like, feels both classic and modern as well. That chorus feels like a classic Duran Duran chorus. Oh. I like dissonance in a lot of my music. And I like this sort of wicked, a little in-your-face dissonance here. I like how he's singing. It's like hot, like it's really kind of loud and hot. The vocals, I like it. Shadow on the vine, but your lashes let it shine away. Yeah. I love it. Every moment that arrives, you'll greatest thing alive. Really love those vocal flourishes. The chorus is very smooth and like sonorous. So I like the dichotomy or juxtaposition of the track, I guess what I'm saying. You don't need anybody, all you need is now. All you need is the moment. I love this interlude. with the chorus vocal. It, man. Dude. Yeah. This is a killer tune. This is a little ambient noise. Yeah, that is one hell of a way to start an album. Wow. I can't wait to hear what else is coming sonically. Lyrically, I'll admit, you know, there's a lot going on there. I caught a couple lines, but, you know, they were sort more like metaphorical or figurative, it seemed to me. So I'd have to hear it a couple more times to, you know, figure out what's going on there. You know, the sort of fundamental nature of what I understood is that, you know, you may not need outside assistance, you may not need other people, but what you do need is the moment at hand, and you have to do something with it. So I could be totally off base there. Like I said, I got to listen some more. But sonically, that was amazing, and I love the balance of that really kind of wicked, syncopated, kind of, you know, hard and dark section or sections with the kind of smooth and melodic choruses. That was brilliant. And then there was that interlude at the end where they were like bringing in different elements, taking them back out, and then the way the two vocals at the end, the All You Need Is Now vocal, but then that background kind of floating backing vocal. That was incredible. So yeah, that is one heck of a way to start an album. I can't wait to listen to the rest of this. I'm going to go through it in order. I figured that's the best way to do it. I'm doing the same, with their more recent album, Future Past. But yeah, I'm going to sort of go through them concurrently. So yeah, someone shout it out if there's a song in this one that you think is particularly worth mentioning, or, you know, like to give some context before I hear the tune. But again, I'm going to go through it in order. So, but yeah, don't hesitate to shout something out, even if it's a tune later in the album. So yeah, let me know what you think. Let me know if you're a big fan of this album. As I said, I read a lot of good things online, and if that opening song is any indication, you know, there's good reason for why people have said what they've said. So I look forward to the rest. Let me know what you think. Thank you for listening and watching. I will see you next time. Peace.